What was the universe like right after the Big Bang? What were the contents of the universe? How did atoms form?
We're going to talk about the origins of everything from the Big Bang to the origin of stars and planets.
And we're going to transition into looking at the Earth when it was young. What happened to allow life to emerge on Earth?
We'll talk about the origin of dinosaurs and what happened after the dinosaurs went extinct.
Really a huge range of topics, but all focused on this organization that comes out of nature. We have a wide range of people who are going to be joining Patricia and I.
We have people that have been enmeshed in those fields coming to talk to you about exactly what they do, how they do it. If I had discovered a course like this when I was in high school, I would have been all over that.
This course is for you. You are curious about the world around you. You're curious about the universe, about how you got to be here. So if you are interested in those things, then you need to join us.